to get out of New York so bad after the pandemic. See, let's see, let's see, one thing about after the storm.
Well, boss.
I go, I don't want to get out after the pandemic. You know what? And because she said she can't always sell the pandemic. But she don't want to be too big. Mm. We are driving around in this neighborhood.
In North Augusta.
North Augusta.
Across the river over there too.
Yeah.
Across the river. These are mostly condos up here.
This can see this is a beautiful dog. Yeah, not really the cape no more.
Oh goodness.
That's a beautiful guy.
He car right in there.
California Sun went to number 5 on the Billboard charts for 10 weeks in 1964.
That's a lot of space, though.
Huh?
That's a lot of space.
Invasion, according to historians. Before that, summertime blues, Eddie Cochran, 1958.
North Augusta.
And the job is a drag, and that's why you want to leave places like Teaneck, New Jersey.
SRP Baseball Stadium, over there.
Songs from Irma Thomas, Nina Simone, and Sam Cooke, with American Roots Returns.
Hi, I'm Nina Totenberg. Are you someone who talks about how great public radio is, but you're still not a donor? Rather than wait for the next pledge drive, you can support the programs you love by donating that unwanted vehicle. It served you well over the years, but it's just taking up space. Donate it today. It could be worth hundreds of dollars.
The
new flavorful edition of the International Golden Color Music Show.
Join us tonight at 8 here on GPB and GPB.org.
This is American Roots trying to stay cool in the hot season. We have one of my favorite versions of Summertime coming up before we go. Anders Osborne is from Sweden. He's lived in the Crescent City since 1985. He's absorbed the storm of fatalism and hope.